there was a prosperous, flourishing kingdom.
Ancient kingdom, ancient.
Would you let me tell it?
It was ruled by a king whose wisdom was equaled by the love of his people. The king had four sons, each gifted in his own way. The youngest was wise. The third was compassionate. The second son was just. And the king's eldest son was strong. But he mistook great strength for character.